हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू लकी गेट। इट इज अ गेट 2017 क्वेश्चन आस्क्ड फॉर 1 मार्क फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट कंपाइल एडिशन। हियर द क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स अबाउट पार्सर इज आर करेक्ट। व्हाट इज द स्टेटमेंट वन गिवन? कैनोनिकल एलआर इज मोर पावरफुल देन एसएलआर। हियर वी हैव एलआर ऑफ के पार्सर्स, that LR of K parsers we call LR family. In LR family we have the parsers CLR of 1. In short, the CLR of 1 we called LR of 1. The full form of CLR of 1 is canonical LR of 1, which is superset or equals to LA LR of 1, and which is superset or equals to SLR of 1. Now it is a relationship among the LR parsers in the LR family. It means CLR of 1 is accepting more class of grammars. Because CLR of 1 is accepting more class of grammars, I can conclude that CLR of 1 is most powerful because it is accepting more class of grammars. Now question is the correct statements to be found. Now I can call canonical LR is more powerful than SLR. Then I can call statement 1 is a correct statement. Now look for statement 2. SLR is more powerful than LALR. Now when you look for the power, SLR of 1 is subset or equal to LALR of 1. So when compared with SLR of 1 and LALR of 1, I can conclude that LALR of 1 is more powerful. But SLR is more powerful given, then it is incorrect statement. Look at for statement 3. SLR is more powerful than canonical LR. It is also incorrect statement. Why? Because when you look for the relation among the these three parsers, SLR of 1 is in the center. Its outer we have LALR of 1. It means every SLR of 1 definitely be LALR of 1. But every LALR of 1 need not be SLR of 1. And every LALR of 1 definitely be CLR of 1. Why? Because LALR of 1 is subset of CLR of 1. But every CLR of 1 need not be LALR of 1. Means the hierarchy is SLR of 1 is least powerful, then LALR of 1 and CLR of 1 is more powerful, we can say. So option A is the correct answer for this question, because canonical LR is more powerful than SLR, only the correct statement. So answer for this question is option A. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.